Okay, so we will have another example. Okay, so this time it is problem 1.44. Okay, so this is again on introduction to statics. Okay, so the slider travels along the guide rod AB with a velocity V is equal to 6 meter per second. So here, determine the rectangular representations of the unit vector directed from A. Okay, from A towards B and the velocity vector V. Okay, so here, this is the problem and this is our figure. Okay, so as you can see, we have a slider. Okay, it slides. Okay, nagsaslide siya from point A to point B. Okay, so it slides upward at a certain velocity, and then we are it is asked what is the unit vector directed from A toward B. Okay, so without further ado, punta na tayo dun sa ating solution. Okay, so ito yan. So the same with other problems, so kinopya ko lang din yung problem tsaka yung figure. Okay, so ito yung slider natin. Okay, so yung movement niya is from point A to point B. Okay, so magtatanong kayo, so paano ba natin ma-solve to? Okay, so one way is kailangan nating i-identify yung points, okay, yung coordinates pala, yung 3D coordinates ni A tsaka ni B. Okay. So, ito yun. Ito yung solution natin. So, first step, we find the coordinates of A and B. Okay, so, here, the coordinates of A based on the drawing, okay, so, nandito yung X, yung Y, yung Z. Ibig sabihin, kapag nakaharap sa'yo o nakataas, nakaharap siya sa'yo, positive siya. And then, kung nasa taas yung point along the Z-axis, positive din siya. Kung the other way around, negative. Okay, so here, yung x-axis natin is nandito, nakaharap sa atin, so 8, positive. Samantalang yung y, nandito yung positive na y, e nandun yung 10, so negative 10. And then kasi nasa 0 siya, okay, nasa xy plane siya, so therefore, yung z niya is 0. Okay, dito naman tayo kay point B. Obviously, 0 siya kay X kasi nandito siya kay Y axis tumigil. So, 0 yung X, then yung okay, X is 0, Y axis, ito is 16, kaya 0, 16. Saka yung Z niya is naka-elevate siya na 12 pataas, kaya positive lahat, 0, 16, 12. Okay, so yung next step natin is ano? Okay, dahil nakuha na natin yung 3D coordinates ni A and B, yung next step naman natin is, okay, kasi tinanong is the unit vector directed from A towards B. Okay, so tandaan nyo lang itong problem na to. Okay, so kapag vector A to B, okay, unit vector from A to V, ang ibig sabihin nito is equivalent to A to B, okay? The vector A to B in terms of in its vector form over ito. AB din siya pero may parang absolute value. So, hindi to siya absolute value class. Ibig sabihin nito is kinukuha natin yung resultant force ay resultant ni AB. Dito, naka-vector siya. Ito, naka-scale. Scalar. And so, this is scalar quantity. So, ibig sabihin, the vector quantity in terms of IJK over the resultant the resultant of this AB or resultant in terms of scalar, so which is equivalent to the D. Okay, so kapag A to B, so Malamang xb minus xai plus yb over yay j plus zb minus zak. So, ibig sabihin, from tip, okay? So, doon siya kung hanggang saan siya, kay b. So, from point b minus point a. So, kumbaga, yan yung sinasabi natin na from tip to tail. Okay? So, kasi yung tip ng velocity natin is nandun, yung head niya or yung tip is na kay B, tsaka yung tail niya na sa kay A, so meaning B minus A, kaya yung X, Y, at Z axis niya is lahat coordinate of B minus coordinate of A over D. So, this D is equivalent to this. Yan. Ibig sabihin, squared, i-add mo siya to lahat, pero i-squared mo para makuha mo yung D. So, without further ado, okay, so, i-replace na natin lahat ng values ni B, ni A, yung coordinates ni A at ni B para ma-solve natin yung unit vector. So, yan. So, 0 minus 8 plus 16 minus negative 10 J plus 12 minus 0 K over the square root of everything squared. Okay, the sum of the squared of 0 minus 8, 16 minus negative 10, and 12 minus 0. Squared sila lahat, and then you put them down under the square root. So, without further ado, okay, so ito yung sagot natin kay A. Negative 0.269i plus 0.874j plus 0.404k. So, yan yung unit vector natin. Okay. So, since unit vector siya, wala siyang unit. It is unitless. Okay? So, punta naman tayo kay B. So, yung hinahanap natin is si velocity vector na. So, since meron tayong velocity na 6 meter per second, so, yung gagawin natin is i-multiply lang natin. O, yan yung solution natin. So, yung velocity in vector, i-multiply mo lang yung scalar quantity ni velocity, yung scalar vector quantity ni velocity is equivalent to scalar value ni velocity times the unit vector. Okay? So, here, since 6 meter per second yung velocity natin, kaya minultiply natin dito. Okay? So, kinopya ko lang to. Okay? So, magtanong kayo, bakit hindi ko na lang minultiply kaagad dito? Okay? So, para yung sagot ko is ginawa ko to para hindi masyadong malaki yung error. Okay? Walang masyadong round of error. So, therefore, yung makuha mo is velocity, okay? The velocity vector V is equivalent to negative 1.614i plus 5.247j plus 2.422k meter per second. So, yan yung sagot. Okay? So, yung... Okay? So, tandaan nyo yan. So, if you want to know the velocity... the vector form... So, the vector form of any quantity is equivalent to the scalar form of any quantity multiplied by the unit vector. So, dyan mo makukuha yung sagot. Okay? So, sana naintindihan. So, ito yung tanong natin. Review lang natin, ha? Yan. Yan yung solution din. Okay? So, sana naintindihan. Okay? So, since video ito, pwede nyo rin balikan yung mga portions sa video na hindi nyo masyadong naintindihan. So, yan.